think everyone, whether they're atheist or theist, is interested in finding truth. Atheists tend, I don't say they all, but atheists tend to have a very high regard for processes involving evidence and rely, many do want to rely only on processes that are supported, or thinking processes, truth determination that's based strictly on evidence. But when you scratch the surface, there's more to it. I want to make two points. First of all, not all truth is demonstrable with evidence. I mean, we know that from personal experience, right? Can you prove using evidence to someone else what you dreamed about last night? Can you prove any of the thoughts that you had today? Can you demonstrate what you thought at a given time? But out of the human domain, more to a scientific example, how many neutrinos were within exactly 1 meter of the barycenter of the Earth-Moon system at midnight GMT on January 1st, 1960? Now, there is an answer to that question. There was a certain number of neutrinos that passed within 1 meter at that moment. However, I claim, and I think most people would agree, that it is literally impossible using evidence to determine that number. We know the number exists, but we cannot reach it using evidence. Yet it's truth. The second point is that not everyone has the same ability to perceive truth. It's unknown whether an extra normal sense exists which could access a spiritual world. This could account for why some people have so much faith without being able to assemble the evidence that would satisfy others that their faith is well placed. They may actually sense something directly, just like we see something or we hear something. Or another example would be, imagine a sighted person in a community of blind persons, okay, people that have been blind since birth. A sighted person would have access to truth, basically by means of sight, that is unavailable to the other blind members of the community. And when challenged, this sighted person could not marshal the evidence of this truth to the satisfaction of the blind persons in the community. So I think one should be careful in dismissing or in accepting only things for which there is evidence.